Guys, I need your help. This avatar, it's a pirate. Here's with core blocks and headless. Or this avatar, it's just a normal girl. Here's with headless and core blocks. Tell which one you like. Here's my opinions three. I feel like the Priot would be great for edits, but also great for certain games. And the girl isn't my favorite for edits, but would be great for actually games. I'm scared that the pirate won't be good for games. Tell me, what do you think?